now. If I'm not feeling any less sound, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town. And climbing to the top, will throw myself up in an effort to make clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people are saying, my God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go on as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to what wouldn't do the role I was about to play. As if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, well, if He really does exist, why did He desert me? In my hour of need, I truly am indeed alone again. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left
inside, find a corner where I can hide. Silent footsteps crowding me.